Okay, I think this is the most consistent group of bulls ever produced at Fustrupt. The difference between the weakest one to the best one is absolutely minimal. So I think there is going to be good value for money amongst these bulls. Look at all the backsides on these. Nice, lengthy, beefy, hardy bulls.